Welcome to BlueStacks Software Installation and Quick Intro Tutorial. Today we are going to take a look at BlueStacks, a great application that allows us to bring mobile games to the computer world. Thanks to BlueStacks, you can enjoy Android games on big screens on your PC or laptop. I'll show you how to take your gaming experience to the next level with a bigger screen, better graphics, and more control, so let's get started. You can reach the corporate page of BlueStacks when you type BlueStacks in your browser and through any search engine. Or you can also search for BlueStacks 5, and we will come across the organization web page, BlueStacks, in the first place. The BlueStacks homepage shows links for download and installation. We will download the installation wizard and then start the installation. We clicked on the download link, and in a short time the program installation file was downloaded to our device. Now we can proceed to the installation phase. The installation phase is as easy as downloading and is completed by following the confirmations, such as directing you and specifying the installation directory. If you have already installed it, the update option may also appear, or it may be written as a direct installation. Here we proceed as usual, accepting each step as it is, confirming the installation steps one by one and proceeding to the next step, and the installation is completed automatically in minutes. And yes, the installation process is complete. Now we can open BlueStacks and start using it. The BlueStacks panel is open, and we can now access apps and games from the Google Play Store. You can also use BlueStacks panel in big screen or full screen with F11. In the BlueStacks dashboard, the banner ads on the sides are initially active. But if you don't want to see them, we will also show you the settings to turn them off step by step and in detail. First of all, we're going to make a few extra presets according to our device or computer. Whatever device we're using, laptop or desktop, you don't have to make these settings, but you can change them according to your preferences for better quality performance and preferences. We quickly set values slightly higher than the standard settings for higher graphics quality and performance, depending on the power of our computer, but you can also choose from the recommended presets. Some major settings are saved and become active the next time BlueStacks is launched. We are quickly making some personal preferences and settings, and we may make detailed tutorials on this topic in the future. You can search for a Play Store app or game via the BlueStacks panel search section or app player. For a quick example, we will show you a quick installation and opening of one of the very popular Angry Birds games. As you all know, we need to specify a Google Gmail account to install and use a game or an application from the Google Play Store. We immediately define our own Gmail account here and then proceed immediately to the download and automatic installation phase. After that, it is very easy to select and download any app or game we want, and after the automatic installation we can start running it directly. Yes, after the automatic installation, the Angry Birds game is opened. We test it quickly. I pass the opening stages quickly to save time. At this stage, we review the graphics and performance settings we have previously set, which seem to be quite good for us. We can increase them even more, but they seem to be quite sufficient. Yes, at the last stage, as we mentioned at the beginning, when we do not want the ads that appear on the BlueStacks panel to appear, we have the option to remove them in the settings section. Now let's complete it by applying it step by step. For a better understanding, I am doing it full screen, and then we come back to the settings section indicated by the gear icon. In the settings section, there is a preferences section. There is an option to allow or disallow BlueStacks ads in the preferences section. This is where we remove the permission for BlueStacks ads in order to show them. In the meantime, we get a warning message that says, in summary, that the ads for this great free software contribute to the development of the software, so you can leave the ads on if you wish. To demonstrate this preference, we have turned off ads with the option to show ads in BlueStacks software. When we save the settings and reopen it, you may notice that the ads no longer appear. We plan to publish a series of tutorials on our channel that will cover all this and more in detail. Let's continue exploring BlueStacks software together and enjoy free and unlimited entertainment on the big screen with high quality and control comfort. We will continue the series with much more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon.